I'm sorry, Oda, I am not gonna get fooled by you again. The idea that Aokiji abandoned justice and is working for Blackbeard is absurd to me. And if Kuzan turned Garp into ice, this is in fact more proof that why he is a good person. Because he has the opportunity of killing Garp, but he is not gonna do that. Don't forget to join our second channel about long videos of One Piece. Link in a pinned comment.